What's up YouTube, TrainerZation XXX here, and now we're about to have the Elite 4 matches for the first time. They have only four Pokemon, of course in the rematches they have 6 Pokemon. Now we're facing Chantal and her super duper bulky Cofagrigus. I go for the Fire Punch. Have the Mummy ability, which does nothing. So, let's send out Crocodile. I resist Shadow Ball and I will KO with Grunts. Of course I won't get boost because my ability now is Mummy, which does nothing. Next one, she sends out Chandelure. So Chandelure Earthquake and Chandelure is down, which is great. Golurk next. Let's send out Samurott. Golurk goes for the Brick Bag, which won't do a lot, I guess. No, it does nothing. Waterfall. Hope to KO this Golurk. Almost KOs. Earthquake doesn't do that much. I go for the Waterfall. The trainers in white to use only 2 items, which is only 1 item per battle, which is great. And Drift Gleam, our friend Drift Gleam has Thunder, so it will go for the Thunder, I guess. Yes, Thunderbolt even worse, but it's okay, I go for the catch. Which KOs Drift Gleam, so now we can go face the next Elite Four member. Grimsley, the dark type guy, so let's do this. We defeated Chantal and we're ready to go defeat Grimsley. Full restore, heal, and go face the Grimsley, not the Grimsley, Grimsley. Aggron, okay. Let's lead with Aggron and go face Grimsley. As you know, has dark type Pokemon, so let's do this. He leads with his Leopard that I love really much. Especially that attract strategy. I'm dying about this attract strategy. Fuck out, this is not the problem. Now this is the problem. It go, ah, thank god. Iron Shed. I almost KO this stupid. Let's set up a Rock Polish actually. Let's set up a Rock Polish. He wastes his item on probably his least dangerous Pokemon and go for the Iron Head. It goes. Ah, I score a flinch. Bye bye. Leopard is down. Bye. Next one is Coco Crocodile. Coco Crocodile will go for a ground type move, I guess. So let's send out Braviary. Coco Crocodile goes for the Earthquake. Yeah, I knew that. Super duper power. Does KO Crocodile? Yes it does. Next one is Crafty. Fuck. Scrafty can take. Scrafty has Head Smash, I think. So let's send out some of it. Goes for the Rock Tomb, no Head Smash, so Crunch. It does a lot, it was a critical hit. I go for the Revenge, which does a lot, and now Aqua Jet to finish this Crafty off. Yes, we do finish this Crafty off. And Bisharp. I send out Braviary. Bisharp goes for the Night Slash. I guess it won't KO, don't KO, no. Super duper power and Bisharp is down. So, we defeated the first 2 Elite Four members. On the next video, we're about to face the other 2, Caitlyn and Marshall.